New details in a bribery and fraud scheme that prosecutors say cost the U.S. Navy $10 million over some 15 years. It's related to some naval contracts with the firm Advanced Solutions for Tomorrow. In Middletown, 80-year-old Ralph Mariano Jr. is said to be arraigned today on a charge of tax evasion. His son, 54-year-old Ralph Mariano, has pleaded not guilty in the case. He's accused of taking kickbacks in exchange for helping with those contracts.